lots of crazy people. You know, I'm so glad to be back in Bulgaria again. And it's true. We heard about Kavarna Rock Festival many years ago. And we heard it's going to be by the Black Sea, and it's going to be beautiful. Okay, that's a given. I did not know there would be, like, you know, 5,000 crazy fucking metalheads here. Yeah! Oh, it is good. And also, I must apologize. I do not speak very much Bulgarian.
I don't know what to say. There's no what to say. I can say one funny thing. One funny thing. Edin gliamo kotarak.
Alright, just to explain, he was dating a Bulgarian girl for 10 years, right? What I want to know, from their reaction, they were laughing. What the fuck kind of Bulgarian did she teach you?
Well, they think I should tell him? No, I'm not going to
tell
him.
Oh, you're evil! I want to know.
It's something like one very big and fat cat. Kutarak.
I know something else as well. Alright. I'm so sorry for our friend here.
You will have to excuse our very bad humor. We are, after all, only Swedish pagans.
I'm gonna go on the ball, I'm gonna come, but it's still waiting for the hall.